Again, using the Voodoo floss, place around the ankle, then just take the ankle into end range of the motion.